So just to demonstrate with a video laryngoscope, now these first few steps, I had to get my right hand on the head, and that allows me to just angle the neck back, angle the head back, and this opens up the mouth, giving me a much better trajectory to the trachea. So as I go in, I go to the right side of the tongue, and you kind of sweep the tongue over to the left. It's hard to demonstrate on this mannequin because of the tongue being fixed, but that's the step I would take. So imagine right now that my laryngoscope blade is directly back. At this point, I then use the tongue. The tongue is again the road down to the velecula. So I follow the tongue all the way down to the velecula. The next step I want to do is lift towards the corner of the ceiling. And that opens up everything, allows me to see down into the trachea. Now, just to demonstrate inserting this tube, if I insert it this way, it blocks my view completely. But if I insert it to the side, it can really help my view